Houston.
Here it goes. This is for you. Dear friend, how are you? I just had to send a note to tell you how much I care about you. I saw you yesterday as you were talking with your friend. I waited all day hoping you want to talk with me too. I give you sunset to close your day and a cool breeze to rest you. And I waited. You never came. It hurt me, but I still love you because I am your friend. I saw you sleeping last night and longed to touch your brow, so I spilled moonlight upon your face. Again, I waited, wanting to rest you down so we could talk. I have so many gifts to you. You awoke and rushed off to work. My tears were in the rain. If you would only listen to me, I love you. I try to tell you in the blue skies and in the quiet green grass. I whisper it in leaves on the trees and breathe in the colors of the flowers. Shout it to you in the mountain streams. Give the birds love songs to sing. I clothe you with warm sunshine and perfume the air with nature's scents. My love for you is deeper than the ocean and bigger than the biggest need in your heart. Ask me. Talk with me. Please don't forget me. I have so much to share with you. I won't hassle you any further. It is your decision. I have chosen you and I will wait. Because I love you. Your friend, Jesus. Have a good day. Good night. God bless us all.